Hello, good morning, my dear student. How are you? I hope you all are very good, fit and fine. Today we are going for continued portion of workbook solution of Omna's journey. That is a part 2 in Omna's journey when they are on the way of in his tour. Okay, so now we are going to talking about Omna's train got here. Okay, so finally Omna start their journey, and this all the different works we have to write up in this workbook. Okay, so start with the first one. Choose the correct alternate from that we have to given in the questions. Okay, so we have to, some options are given, we have to choose a correct option from this given option. Okay, so start with the first one, which is the largest river of Gujarat. So we know that Narmada is the largest river in the Gujarat, so you get option number B is right. Then what is the name of the old bridge built over Narmada? So near Bruj there is a one bridge, old bridge, the name of that bridge, that is a golden bridge. Okay, so as a natural knowledge you can write here option A. Which river runs beside Surat? So we can say that Tapi river that runs beside Surat. Okay, so option number D is the answer. What is made in order to let a railway line pass through a mountain? So we know that a railway track is passed through a mountain for a tunnel. Okay, so option number B is answer. For which industry is Surat famous? So actually that Surat is famous for diamond industry and also for textile industries. So your option is option number C is answer. Over now, sixth one, that is not related to Omna's journey, so we cannot write here sixth one. Now question number two, fill in the blanks in each sentence with appropriate words. Okay, so first one is only from Riya's journey, so we cannot write here first one. Now second one, there were bridges with stairs to go from one platform to another. Okay, then the railway workers were filling water in the train with pipes. Okay, when a train is going to pass over a road, it is closed with the help of a gate. Okay, the different type of gate when you saw a level crossing during a path. Okay, now question number fifth here. The water of river Narmada is reached to far off places with the help of a canal. Now sixth one, the new bridge which across Narmada river is known as the cable bridge. Okay, now here question number three, mark in front of the statement that are true and mark in cross in front of those they are false. Okay, so all the questions are from Riya's journey, so we did not write this all the questions, so we have to left this question number three here. Now question number four, match the column appropriate, so write the column in the X. Okay, so this is the information regarding some stations. So if you want to write this regarding information as a general knowledge, then you can write, otherwise you can left this question, because this question is not related to our Omna's journey, it is related to Riya's journey, so we did not write here this answer. Okay, so if you want to write, then you can write the railway station after Ahmedabad, that is a Nadiad, the railway station after Surat, that is a Valsad, the railway station after Vadodara, that is a Surat, and the railway station after Valsad, that is a Wapi. Okay, now question number two here, column A and column B, we have to match the following this related questions answers. So first one, that is a Patan. So Patan is famous for patola, Surat that is famous for curry, and Vadodara that is famous for a soft sevda, and the last and final one, Narmada, that is famous for a Gujarat largest river. Okay, so this is all are the regarding information related to the your Omna's journey. Now next question here, question number fifth, answer the following question as asked here. So which different language speaking people have you heard expert Gujarati? So different type of language we have heard in a different state and a different countries, right? So from Gujarati, after we have beside Gujarati, we have heard many languages like Hindi, English, Punjabi, Marathi, Bengali, Urdu. Okay, so what is the language you have to heard, you can write here answer. Now question number two, list out the famous things or food items of your village, cities, and as well as the village cities near you. Okay, so for example, curry is famous in Surat, and patola is famous in a Patan. So whatever the city and name of city and village you have to know, and they famous for anything and food, you can write here in a blanks. Okay, so start with the first one, Ahmedabad is famous food like khakra, fafda, dhokla, jalebi, right? Then famous thing, that is a kankriya lake. Okay, then Eder is famous for jalebi, and it is also famous for things like toys, tiles. Okay, now name of the village and then the last one and final Patan, that is food item that famous is devda. It is just looking like as a switch. and famous thing, that is a patola. Okay, now question number 3 here. Recognize the railway serviceman given in the pictures. Write the word that they do. Okay, so in this picture we have to concentrate correctly, and after seeing this picture we have to fill up the different things which we have to. Okay, so whatever the work they have to see in this picture, you can write in this following blanks. So this question we already done in our textbook exercise on page number 52, so you can write that answer from page number 52 from your textbook. Okay, now next one here, question number 6. Answer the following question in 1 and 2 sentences. So question number 1 and 2 are from Riya Zani, so we did not write here. Now question number 3 here, when is the gate kept closed at the global crossing on the route. So whenever the gate crash is closed, when the train is passing from the track. So we can write here, when the train is going to pass over the track on the road, on that time the gate kept closed at the level crossing. Okay, now question number 4 here, which two bridges are located on Narmada River and near Bruj. So here it is only this question number 4 are only for general purposes. If you want to write, then you can write, otherwise you also can be left this question. Okay, so the Golden Bridge and the Cable Bridge are located on Narmada river near Bharuch. Okay, now question number 5 here, what things did Omna see from the train on the banks of river. So Omna saw some boats on river, she saw some fishermen on the banks. Okay, now question number 6 here, for which industry is famous for all over the world for diamond. So Surat is famous for all over world only for diamond and textile industries. Okay, now question number 7, 8, 9 is from Riya Zani, so we cannot write here question number 7, 8, 9. Now 8th, 10th one, which is the largest and the second largest city of Gujarat. So largest city of Gujarat, that is Ahmedabad, and the second largest city of Gujarat, that is Surat. Okay, now in long answers, question number 1 is from Riya Zani. Now question number 2, what did Omna see near the level crossing. So Omna saw the people were waiting to cross over the other side. Okay, vehicles like buses, cars, auto rickshaws, bicycles, scooters and trucks, roads with goods, etc. Okay, all are loaded with the different types of things. Okay, all are waiting at crossing, people and people waiting without switching off their vehicles. So here atmosphere is full of loud noises and smoke. Okay, now question number 3 here, how are water and electricity supplied in the train carriages. So discuss. So we have to write here how this electricity and water are supplying to our train carriages. So water is filled in each coach station from where train starts. This water is used by passengers who travel in train. For the electricity, there is a facilities of generator on every train. Here passengers use electricity for light, fans and other purposes work. Okay, now question number 4, which river are there in your area. Think and write over that area at which places the bridge has been built. So Hatmati river in our area run through my area, and there is a bridge on Hatmati river on the road goes from Polo Ground to Mehetapura. Okay, now question number 5 here, think and write, why should a bridge be built over river. So bridges are made across river to connect the two places separately by those rivers. They help people and their vehicles to cross river. Okay, now question number 6 here, which cities have you seen, what did you see there. Think and write. Okay, so I have seen many of cities, Himmatnagar, Ahmedabad, Patan, Vadodara, and these all cities are famous for different types of things. Like I saw Pratap Palace, Maharana Pratap. Here we have to saw Pratap Palace in Himmatnagar, the Kankaria Zoo, Narendra Modi Stadium, Science City in Ahmedabad, right? And in Patan we have seen the Brankiwa. Okay, and in Vadodara we have seen Kamati Bagh, the Sayaji Rao Palace, etc. Place. So all the different cities are famous for different types of things. Okay, now question number 7 here, which kind of dresses have you see people wearing. So in Gujarat, women wear saris and chaniya choli, men wear shirts and trousers. The women of Kutch wear a petticoat with huge circumference, and the traditional costumes of Kerala is mundu. It is usually white in color and wear by both men and woman. Okay, now question number 8, imagine that you are going for a long train journey, which things will you carry with you to pass your time. Okay, so I shall take some indoor games like chess, carom, then playing cards, ludo, some story books, headphones, puzzles, etc. things we have to take when we travel from one city to another city for passing our time. Okay, so this is all about our second part of Omna's journey. In next session we will meet and talking about the third part of Omna's journey as a workbook solution. So now we are going to ending. Bye bye, take care.